Guard's gotta figure out a replacement for Cade sooner rather than later. These reports are a mess. I should ask Banshee if he has enough scope for his rifle. How can I help? Scope was 3 millimeters off alignment. Yeah, that explains it. Every time I look up at those grounded colony ships, I wonder how many made it out. According to that schematic you found, the power grid here is linked to a dormant comms array. That array should be pulling plenty of juice from the grid, but it's offline. If we spin it up, it might stop the overload and get us to the superconductor. Trick is, we need to be at two places at once to reboot: the array itself and the power station. To top it off, Navota is still out there, so you need to watch yourself. I'm not losing any more Guardians today. Most Golden Age tech is lost or broken, but you Exos keep on ticking. I got a fresh scouting report to review if you're interested. Comms are fuzzy again.
Need to get that array operational to balance the power grid. I can reboot it from the station out here, but not while the systems are in lockdown.
How can we help?
Find the central terminal. You can patch me in from there.
This is a Golden Age facility, lost during the collapse hundreds of years ago. It's amazing parts of it are still functioning. Shaw's right. Activating the array should stop this arc energy from overloading. The Hive nests in the shadows, but they'll be on the move soon enough. The Fallen are territorial, more concerned with survival than war. But the Hive live for conflict. In their minds, all things have to earn the right to exist through victory in combat. We're blocked. The power fluctuations caused a lockdown.
Yeah, all right. I'm on it. Sit tight.
Hive, incoming.
Stay in one piece. I'll have you out soon.
You need backup.
I can take the heat, but I'm pinned down. I need you to make a splash. Cause some mischief. Get the brood to clear out of here.
What kind of mischief?
How about the loud kind?
The Hive are drawing power from that ritual.
Turning heads. Keep it up.
Hive contacts increasing. Got a response. Thank you. Shaw, whatever you're doing is working.
Yeah, well, I'm still stuck in the subsystems. They aren't pulling enough juice. Get to the control room and reboot the main dish. It's the only way we'll draw enough power.
There's the control panel. Accessing systems.
Okay, you'll need to negotiate between crypto systems and verify the security lattice.
Done. Breach layer restored. Master array launch queued.
All right then. Rerouting power your way.
The array. It's operational. Detecting a large hive swarm incoming. The array signal is too powerful. It's drowning our comms. We're on our own. Hive tomb ships.
Thank you.
I shouldn't have put you in that position. When you dropped off comms, I thought...
We're all right, Shaw. The Hive are retreating. Did it work?
Checking. Looks like it. Levels are dropping across the grid. Just need to unlock the chamber now and we can finish this. Get back to camp before Novota makes another appearance.
Sorry to do this to you, but I'm headed for the superconductor, and I'm running this part solo. We've had enough Guardians die today. The city needs new blood like you. Gotta keep you safe. Before you think about doing something reckless, there's only one access key for that chamber, and I've got it on me. If I make it out, I look forward to working with you again. If not, I left you a sparrow. Take it and get out of here. Get to the last city. Shahan, over and out.
How could he do this? Novota is still out there, and she already destroyed two Guardians. This is bad. Shaw said he took the only key, but he can't have searched the whole Cosmodrome. There has to be more. Let me check his archived location data. He was recently doing something out on the Forgotten Shore. Let's start searching there. Sending coordinates.
Glimmer extraction crew is about to touch down near your current position.
I can't reach Shaw on comms. If Nevota gets to him first, we need to find another key and access that chamber, fast. There's some old caches nearby. Let's start there. No key, but I'm detecting residual particles consistent with cache alloys. There were more chests here once. They must have been stolen by Fallen or Hive. There's a particle trail leading to a nearby cave. Sending coordinates now. Still no key. I'm reading two other particle trails on my tracker. Check your weapons. I'm reading a cluster of Hive bioenergetics. There's some encryption code on this data pad, but it's incomplete. If we find more, I could fake the authorization and act as a key myself. There's still one more cache on the tracker. Detecting a high density of Fallen weapon signatures nearby. Got it. This has enough code fragments for me to generate a new authorization. I need to boost my signal for the key to register, though. I'm reading a concentration of energy in the moth yards. Might be what we need. I've marked your tracker. Thank you.
sides of the field. I got radar confirmation of a fallen mining crew looking for a spot to set up shop.
This area is full of ionized superconductor energy. It must have dispersed when we activated the array. I can use this to amplify my signal. Let's collect the charges. I still can't reach Shaw. We need to hurry. Here we go. Starting recursive analysis. Thread complete. Now authorized. Let's hurry. This place is brimming with hive magic. That explains why transmits were blocked. Nepota! Eyes up, Guardian. Nepota's gone. Wherever she went, I can't detect her anymore. But I've got a lock on Shaw's ghost. Let me help him. Shaw, are you all right?
What? What are you doing here?
We couldn't let you do this alone.
Nevota?
She's still alive. Somewhere. We did enough to force her to retreat.
You fought her off? All right, then. I'm sorry I left you behind. After Cass and Maeve, I was just afraid to lose anyone else.
So were we. That's why we followed you.
Nobody likes to be sidelined. I'm glad you were here. I owe you. The prize is yours. Superconductor is over there. Grab it and meet back at camp. For real this time.
There's the superconductor. Let's finish the job. I can feel the arc light coursing through this. No wonder the Vanguard want to make a weapon with it. Let's head back to camp and then the last city. Home.
Every time I look up at those grounded colony ships, I wonder how many made it out. Vanguard's got to figure out a replacement for Cade sooner rather than later. Hey. Thanks for the assist. Again. Wish you stumbled in a day earlier. Might have gone differently. Maybe Cass and Maeve. I'm just glad the light chose you. I've got new orders to stick around and scout Nevota's brood. Maybe I'll find some other new lights to shepherd along. As for you, it's time you meet Commander Zavala. He leads Guardian Ops from the last city. Told him you'll be arriving soon with a superconductor, so take care of that thing. No dents or scratches. Zavala's a great leader and a good person. Learn from him. And don't be a stranger. Guardians are stronger together, right? Affirmative. Did you have a report for me? Fallen and Hive don't let up around here. Always need more scouting. Most Golden Age tech is lost or broken, but you Exos keep on ticking. Found any nice knives? I've grabbed a couple over the years. Stay loose. Never know when things will heat up. Most Golden Age tech is lost or broken. You Exos keep on ticking.
The last survivors of humanity's collapse call the city home. This is why I brought you back. To defend them. And to reclaim our lost worlds. We're here. The Traveler. The last city. Welcome home. Welcome to the Tower and the last safe city of humanity. I've been here many times over the years. I'm glad you finally get to see it, to see why we're here and what we need to protect. Let's start by registering your jump ship.
You crash another one, Ariadne. Well, get in line, girl.
Everything depends on the Vanguard. Everything depends on the Vanguard.
Good to have you around again. New wings, no waiting. Sure's eyes shot down from the Red War
to now. Nice, isn't it? It's good to have somewhere that feels like home. For me, this is it. Okay, next up is tower security. We've had an increase in guardians sneaking in contraband since a fellow called the Drifter arrived. So Vanguard Command instituted a check for first-timers.
Well, the damn door's open if you have to.
Slept rough last night.
Looks like the superconductor's golden age tech triggered some warnings. I'm clearing it with security. Commander Zavala would like to meet you in person. I'll lead you to him. Zavala leads the entire Vanguard, the group that supports all Guardian operations. Lately, he spends more time commanding troops than fighting on the front lines. But he placed some of the first stones in the wall we're standing on. Zavala thinks every life in the city is his responsibility. Even a guardian has trouble bearing that kind of weight. He's going to need your help. Up there in the sky, that's the Traveler. It's where I came from, where the light you wield came from.
Redeploy the construction crews from the walls to the residential districts. They'll do more good for you. Guardian, I'm glad you're here. Ah, it's you. The one that saved Shaw. Thank you for that. Your ghost has been looking for you for a long time. I'm glad he finally found you. And now you found the light. The Traveler entrusted us with this power so that we may protect our people from the forces that threaten our existence. You've carried out that duty from your first steps in the Cosmodrome. I don't take Shaw's recommendation lightly, but you have much to learn, and the conflict with the darkness is unyielding. We will analyze the superconductor you recovered. In the meanwhile, I've left you something in my office. Use it well.
Zavala doesn't usually talk that much. You should take that as a compliment. I've marked his office on your tracker. Careful not to break anything in there, and don't touch his music.
What's the latest report on Sevathun's brood? We can change things, I know it. Indeed.
Tangled shore. It's a lawless frontier.
It doesn't have to be maneuvered.
Thank you.
This is a Vanguard service weapon, but it's from Zavala's personal collection. Shaw must have talked you up quite a bit. Or maybe Zavala saw something in you.
Where to next? Oh, you should head to the bazaar. That's where we'll find Ikora.
No disturbances to report. Affirmative. All clear. System may be faulty. Suggest diagnostic to check for any compromise in programming. System diagnostic complete. This unit functioning at 98.3% optimum performance. Suggest diagnostic to check for any compromise in programming.
Think of it as training, Guardian. You can only get stronger from this. Fantastic work! Guardians live for moments like these. Finish it. Yes! Now do it again.
fight until there's nothing left.
Battle.
Ikora Rey is the Warlock Vanguard. She leads the Tower's Warlocks, like Zavala leads the Titans.
Service log updated. Daily tasks underway.
Strength in life.
They're expensive.
How much is
but
that?
They're the best at what they do.
Can I try the other one?
I'm not going to haggle with you.
What if
I only do something?
Welcome home, Guardian. I heard your journey to the last city was an eventful one. It may not feel like it now, but the tribulations you faced were a blessing. A Guardian's path is one of hardship and peril. The Traveler's gifts paved the way, but the road is still a hard one to walk. Shaw Han told me what you experienced in the Cosmodrome. How you witnessed the true death of the Guardian Maeve at the hands of the Hive Wizard Novoda, and how you were guided by what remained of the light from Maeve's ghost. All Guardians, at one time or another, are shown by the Traveler how to refine their connection to the light, how to feel and express greater sway over the powers they have been gifted, how to grow stronger. Your first guidance was born of Maeve's tragedy, discovered alone. Your next will be from me, and the lessons I have gathered from hundreds of others. We can start as soon as you are ready. Accept help where you can find it, Guardian. Our light shines brighter when we're together.
Hey, Bird, be careful.
Sucked him right into the fans.
Sucked into a jet turbine.
Okay,
I'm gonna be so mad.
Worth your time. I want one like the Warlocks use.
Always nice to see Ikora.
While we're over here, we should check in with the Drifter. You may be wondering who leads the Hunters. See, we lost Cade 6, our Hunter Vanguard, a while back.
Killed by a man named Uldren Sov. It was a difficult time. Now no Hunter wants to take his place. Being a Hunter has its challenges. You'll find that out yourself soon enough.
Excuse me, will it fit?
50% now and 50% when the shipment comes in. Come and give this a look. That's better.
I want one like
50% now and 50% when the shipment comes in. Citizens, over here!
Excuse me.
I have to feed my family.
You're doing great out there, Deborah. Thank you for everything.
Is that what you sell to the Guardians?
Is paintings or bones and rags and
crowns? I want one like the girls in Hive Art. It's excuse me.
But he says that's it.
I'll take it.
How much is that?
Sorry.
Come on over. I know a hunter who brings these in. They're not cheap.
Come take a look.
Seriously?
Come on, let's get this done. Hey, kid. Looking good. Watch your back out there, brother.
See, the thing about Drifter is, he's unique. Let's leave it at that.
I want to see you invade when we get out there, you hear? Keep your friends on their toes.
Thank you.
Just a second, Guardian. Okay, you're clear.
Sure, they're not cheap.
Just need something that'll work. I don't care how it works.
Everyone's ready to serve.
Oh, and no tour of the tower would be complete without meeting Lord Shax. Shax is in charge of live fire drills and general combat training for Guardians. It all happens in the Crucible, where Shax oversees battles of light versus light.
Why can't those rookies in the Crucible be more like you? I make sure.
Isn't Shax something? When he's not yelling, he plays dodgeball with the children of the city.
He, yells during that, too. Anyway, Zavala's asking us to visit the gunsmith next. His name is Banshee44, our resident firearms expert.
The EDZ needs our help, Guardian. Get out there! Crucible needs me, Guardian. Are you ready to deploy?
Last stop is Master Rahul, the Tower Cryptarch. That's short for Crypto-Archaeologist.
Okay, right. Yep. Just gonna take a minute here. What the...
Sorry.
Stick as many missiles in it as you like. It's still a flying bus.
Do we have everything we need? She said this is our new priority.
Okay.
What the?
A transaction to make, Guardian?
That about wraps it up. There are still people in the tower to meet, but you can do that at your own pace.
Zavala sent me a message saying he has a mission ready for you. Check in with him if that sounds interesting, or we can just explore. In any case, I'm with you till the end. You take the lead.
New worlds mean new secrets.
Let's see what we've got for each other.
Shadows encroach all around us, Guardian, but our light still burns. This new portal bars, I can't access it. My decryption key isn't working. Good to have you back. I know Ikora has things under control.